Well, 6 a.m. Do it. So, level 7 in campfire cooking. Which means we can make the campfire upgrades. We got 50% instead of 45. With the additional 5% resource cut because of what I chose. Yes. So, finally getting some cooking done, kind of cheap. So, what does this guy have? He still wants that, he's still paying $1. I don't know if he's on or not, but yeah. I hope he wants fur. Yeah, I'm just cutting that down, whatever's in his backyard. You know? So that's $200. And then I bought 4 water wheels, 8 apiece, so that's 32. So I'll need 32 more logs after this. Which is nice and dandy. It's gonna be pissed. All these trees are gone. And he's broke. But I don't know. I don't think he's really on. How could he be, right? If he haven't adjusted his prices. 115. He's still making shit, though. Now he's got 520. No, that's me. He's got $87. I wouldn't mind some fiddle ferns. I really wouldn't. Oh, that's on the property. So, could get more water wheels, but what's the point? Could just buy them and sell them off. Yeah, that's good business, but rocker box. Could grab a couple, why not? Yeah. Buy everything in the store. Could do that. What is this goddamn pop-up that keeps coming? Huh? That's 100 logs. He wants 87. So, rocker box. Fiber sketching table. Oh, 87. How many can I get for 13 logs? Why not? Yeah. Should we buy the water wheels? I mean, I don't need them at all. Ah, fuck it. Why not? Why indeed not? So apparently there's a whole civilization over here. Now if I want to make money, I could just make roads. But they sell the road pieces at 75 cents, so I'm only making 25 per. For logs, 50. Okay. Total plus 10. Okay. Rocket box, I got two. They take up a slot each. So, let's leave it at that. Done for narration. How has 49 of culture need to annex? Why are you annexing people? I guess they're not playing. Crushed gold. O25. Gold ore. Yeah, he's just finding little pockets in the mountains. Squishy. Wow, would you look at that? Internet went down. It's a whole fucking civilization over here. Is it the same? It is. Why haven't I just gone this way? It's way quicker. I'm keeping going that way. This way is quicker. Doesn't make any sense. We could buy some gold bars. Could do that. There you go. So, 6 a.m. Seems a little bit late for a restart.
Oh, it's early. You know?
Ugh. Like, Molly gets up at 5, that's what she said, anyway. So maybe she's doing a restart or something, I don't know. So yeah, we could get a bit more gold. I got one, what, 400 bucks now? That's a lot of gold. Fill up the canoe and go. Healing gold! Here's gold and I'm healing. I won't get to refine my gold though, will I?
I forgot somebody to queue up the work, though.
Yeah, that'll work. I could just take the whole load. I do need the equipment, though. And that's just an ass load. That means 30,000 gold to be crushed. Click the fucking thing. There we go. Season 3. Monsi 3 Hydro and Green by Big Den Sunst. Whatever.
This shit has grown quickly, though, hasn't it? Like, real fucking quick.
I wonder where and what the cheapest roads would be. Would it be O25? That's 75 a piece. A little bit of money. But, you know, it is. First you gotta dig out, and then you gotta replace. It's a lot of work. Really. Not very well paid. I did, at least get my driveway up and running. And I fixed the road. Somewhat. Okay. So that's good. Could get more trees and sell them to Molly. I don't think I'm gonna do that. Swimming, do-do-do-do-do. Right over this ridge. Not quite. It's a little stuck fighting. Barely a mine down there. I could get more. Why would I? Hello, goat. Couldn't get goat, too. Let's just settle for some fiddleheads. Why do people keep planting the seeds of the trees? I mean, these fuckers grow like fucking weeds. Okay, this is a bit awkward. What are you selling? What do you buy? Number stock. Well, that's only 10 by whatever. Machinist table. I haven't gotten the kitchen because I don't have room for it, so why waste the money? Barge. Could get a medium fishing trawler. Ooh, charcoal. PS wood. It's a bit cheaper. 350 south. 5 available. Might as well buy it here. How much can I carry? I need to drop the canoe. Does anybody want tailings? Probably not. Fertilizer would be good to get. Would you just give me the right fucking thing? Wow, I got 3 slots. I could buy a lot more coal now. Or charcoal. Fertilizer. Well, I don't have the skills to do that. Anything else I want to buy? I don't think so. Lake Village. he's only 20 joules, 20,000 joules, 20 kilojoules. But the coal is 80. Yeah, it's kind of a bad boy. Yeah. Wait, you're buying that shit. 235. What are we gonna do? Let's eat a little bit. That sells that. What's that one? I don't know. Huh. So I think I'm going to take farming next time. Probably don't have the scroll for that. One large canoe. 5 books. I'm just all at sea here. Whetstones would be good. I'm at a crossroads, literally. The irony is thick. I was getting gold, that was out. Badgers in my neck. You've gold somewhere. Where's the pit? Isn't it over there? Did you change it? There. Glass floors would be cool. Okay. I guess we're going down here. How much gold can I carry? 200? 150 now. I can carry 200. Great. Upgrades. Compost. That wouldn't be bad. Can I get those? Well, mining basic upgrade. I'm not gonna have mining. I just need farming to make fertilizer on the table, and the thing. If I had a larger canoe, I can just fill it up with gold. So what is the quickest route, huh? Now I gotta go all the way around. But I would land. I guess this is where I need to be. So from there to there.
So, he was initially selling it for two bucks. Now it's 150. It should be like 05, but yeah, I don't mind using the money for it. Scrooge McDuck. Yeah, he wanted me to make mounts bionic MRI at half the cost. Nah, go to a store and buy it like everybody else did. So yeah, I will not be your errand boy. The upgrades, we need advanced upgrades now. That's wrong. So, we got advanced upgrade ones in the store. I think I'm gonna wait for number 4. Because I just need that for the machinery, which is only the sawmill. Rowing. I'm still making banners. I guess I'm out of string, that's why I can't make the last one. Bridges have to be really high to get the boat under them. It's like 5 high, maybe 6. Sun is setting. Guess I should make a left. Get in there. 200 gold, huh? What am I gonna do with it? I don't know. Come here, Foob. Kill the entire thing. Can I, So we could have water wheels out the wazoo. If we want. It's just for show though, it's not really functional. You know, they would have to be right here. If I get bored, I'll put them up. I should put that for sale.
I feel like I'm missing some food here. I got whetstones, so that's fine. Charcoal. Bam bam bam. I just need dirt to make the filler. Skill. Okay, there's some more food in there. The food there. Let's see here. This is all the food. Not all of it. Guess we should switch those around. I will need to go there. Nobody's buying that shit, so that's gonna decay. That's fine. Stockpiles. I could make pictures. Midway pile, dock pile. I guess I'll put that in the dock pile. Just for later. That's a bit of food right there. Just put that in. In the fireplace. Alright, we got gold. What to do? What to do? We gotta pave something with it. Forty-two seven. Sixty-three, 162, that's better. Forty-two point 8. Shouldn't be a housing bonus in here. Stack 'em high. this shouldn't count as debris, so it's fine. Maybe the other ones are still there. That's not good. This still works. Good. Where else can I put this? I could put it in there. Building. 1, 2, 3, 4. It should work. Let's get the shovel out. The roots are too strong. Staircase going. Toss you in there. Where's all my own wood? That's enough for three more. to it. Yeah, let's chop a couple of these. If they keep sprouting. There's nobody doing anything about the damn road. Could dig it out, I suppose. Replace it with something. What do I have, though? I don't think I have any clay. I put my clay down there. Move this thing now. Guess I'll get rid of this. I feel a nap coming on. I'll take a nap now. I'll get to the store early. Put that shit in. This way or the other way? The other way. Let's see. Alright. Good stuff. Up under sign, because nobody seemed to be able to find it. Let's see. For this, I need the other thing. Gathering. In order to make seeds, I need farming. For this, I need fertilizers. But farming, that's what's coming up. Now we can get some seeds going. So when we get the farming, we should be able to do the greenhouse as well. This one. Farming. I just need this compost fertilizer. Seems a bit odd. main modules, and these are basic modules, so that's all good. Speaking of modules, we should do the campfire one. Let's do this one at least. Modules, 45. Campfire cooking upgrade. Shouldn't be the one. That's 5 minutes. That's 5 minutes. I'll never get back. So after that, we should have at least one more level 4. Okay. And that one. We're gonna need that one in there. There should be one in here, which we don't need. That's just level 3. This is another kind. It's flopping. Shouldn't be anything in here. So that's advanced. Let's see, I didn't shove anything in there, did I? Milling would be good though. This is a fully loaded one. Take that out of there. And that is butchery, and this one has one. That's just a 40 one. I'm kinda wanna keep it there though. Since we're because the fish don't even sell, so unless somebody decides to buy a lot of meaty stew. Then, so we got that. This needs an upgrade. So that's a basic one, level 4. Cooking on that, and then it's the seed maker. It's here. Just downstairs. Modules. That's a fully loaded one. Which means we don't have anything in the campfire. Now we do have a fully loaded one. Might as well make that a campfire one. So I'm not going to use it for anything else, right? So both campfires will be fully loaded, and the seed maker too. This one is full. Yeah. And then we just just need to upgrade these. So we need farming to level 7. Get another point and a day and 15 hours. But we're not really selling anything. This is just for show. Gonna need more charcoal though. Maybe. We can use wood. Where does the last upgrade go? The shitty one. I can put it in here, but what's the point of that? I certainly don't need it in here, because that's just trees. So that's a waste of everything. What was that pop-up? I don't know. Ready to go. Fertilizer is ready to go. The butchery table is fine. Guess I'll shove that back in the bin. This is not a fully loaded one. Alright, campfire's done. You don't have anything now. Okay. So this one gets a module. Sweet. Let's eat some of this. So this has protein, so I need fat. That should even itself out. So I'm just gonna wait for this one. That. How are we doing for stores? We got a good amount of food ready to go. Post, which is somewhere. Got a lot of gold, and there's still more in the mine. You are done. Okay. Good shit. Fully decked out. So we don't have too many beat thingies, right? See. 28, it's not very much. Could make another 14, 28, 29. Good. Boiled grain. Could make more porridge. Fern campfire salad. Yeah, we got tons. Let's make another 50, I guess. Yeah, order up. It doesn't cost anything. Fish stew. Render some fat. Only takes 5 now. Let's get 30 of those. Order up. Anything else? I can make 2 of these. Could have made wild stew from the beets. Use the beets in there. Don't have too many beans. That's the shit of it. Well, we can make some wild stew, sure. Some beets, make wild stew. I'm stuck on the stairs. So beets would be somewhere around here. It's in here. I might as well kill you. Since you're right there. Ooh, something's popping up. Art gallery. This guy's been real busy. Holy crap, dude. Had a lot of mortar. Wasn't here too long ago, it's a couple of hours maybe. Well, 4 or 5 hours maybe. I don't really need ferns. I keep picking them though. Might be out of commas. Should be getting low on rice. We got a whole field down here. Hello. Yeah. There you go. There's another one. Glitchy little thing, ain't ya? Dude, make up your mind. You are dead. Right, this is my little field. Should I reap it? Beats. Let's get a couple more. See if we can at least get 50. use it as fertilizer. It's all good. Might need a silo. It should be real cheap now. They've been up for days. Cotton air too. I think I just made the field bigger than it was. Think of it as you get paid for planting shit, so it's not exactly a waste of time. In there. 20 is one book. I should make a field of these as well. Because these keep regrowing, don't they? But I don't exactly get any seeds out of this. I guess I gotta make that or something. So, anyway. Problem for another time. We are looking for beets. That's what we're doing. And beets and bison, basically. Should be beets over here. It's not gonna be in the jungle though, is it? No, that's not a... Not a bison. Yes, ooh. Alright. Come on. Hmm. beats around here, huh? Not at all. We're entering the marshes again. Right, I'll get you. Where did all the beats go? Drop the beat. It's gonna be hard to hit in here if you keep doing that. Where are the beats? Just no beats, huh? Fucked on commas, though. Mm. Where's your brother? This is so unstable, it's really worrying. Get up there. Come on, you're dead. Act like it. Enough, but really poor pickings around here. Shark, huh? A shark or two. Not hit. Good, good, good. There's no. All right, goal on a day. 57. That'll last for a while. Which never hurt. Okay, let's see. Stack and pack and rack. was there, I guess. No, we don't have room for these now. I only have 4 papayas. How the hell did that happen? Well, these are going bad. Which is fine. Let's put him in there. Probably going to sell out real quick. Bison. You need to go up there. Alright, what is next? Oh yeah, the thing. You have the module, and we are making wild stew. Let's get 50 of those. Yeah. Order up. Good shit. That's in here. It's not. Put you up top. That sells for $1, which is $0.98. Sell for $1.05. But expensive, don't you think? I can follow your lead though. See if I can make a little bit more money. We got all the cheapest foods. All the foods we have are the cheapest. 83. Wooden Wonders. Charred tomato. 18. Charred mushroom. Buying 50 of those, okay. One more wanted. Commas would be good though. Got a shit ton of them already, but that's fine. Anything else? Yeah, we can buy beets. Straight up beets. That'll be plenty for anything nowadays. Get 200 out of it. Not even fiddleheads anymore, so that's fine. Jar beads. There's nothing else. Tomatoes. Buy tomatoes. Tomato. Tomato. O100. Ketchup. Guess we can buy the rest of it too. Hmm. guns. Good. Don't really need mushrooms. Compost. Put that up for the compost filler. Gotta buy order for gold. Just something I could do. I think we're good. Don't need huckleberries, I can grow my own. Pumpkins. Why not? Flour. Stone root. Maybe I should get some of those. Possibly. They're charging 07 for them. I mean, it's a point. It is a mute point. Might as well buy some wheat, right? Might be able to use that for something. Advanced upgrade for you. It's going to be pricey as all hell. So. Here we go, doing that again. Fertilizer. We're good. Might want this at some point. I can just go get it. Stop signs here means. Stop if you want to. Okay. Let's put you up there. It's gonna be like 300 or whatever. Fuck it. 152. Compost. Hundo. Well, that's really cheap, but one food and one dirt. Compost and fertilizer filter. Leave it lie. 100. Okay. That's all well and good. 200 of those. Don't really need all this linen and whatnot anymore. So, that should be it. Grab some of these again. secondary stack. So they have an opportunity to go bad. Don't have the ice boxes for it. Which is fine. Because the bad ones need to go bad. They don't need ice boxes now, do they? Done as well. Oh, Christ, I'm a cracker. You remember that god guy down in town? He made a gigantic sign just saying God. Just hopeless. Like, just, this is my faith. I'm forcing it upon you, whether you want to or not. Heed my word. Let's see, well, these are still good. No point in having a secondary stack. Do need some arrows though. 20? Wow, we do have the truck, so maybe. Speaking of truck, maybe I should put some arrows in the truck. That wouldn't be a bad idea. More arrows. So let's make a load of those. 200 should be perfect. I could sell arrows. Nah. Just seems too dumb. Still need more. Alright. Where's my food? Let's get 30 of those. That'll do nicely. What else? I don't know. Got gold all over the place now, though, so that's nice. Tea? I don't think I need the butcher anymore, do I? 24 bison, that's good for tomorrow. Got a lot of pelts. Somebody's gonna buy that at some point, probably. There's a dish. Am I missing an ice box here? see if these... I haven't tried these before. I should really try them. Delicious. Never tried this. Yeah, 130 pelts. We're pretty stocked up here with the stuff. Could make some more scrap meat. Although, let's just see how that fares. We'll make more scrap meat tomorrow, I think. What is this? Of the meme food here. And there. That goes there. This is supplemental. These will grow bad. That's not a seed. Could put up the crushed iron that I picked up. So why not? Let's see here. I'm gonna sell this. Not sure. Crushed it. I guess we could shove it in there. No, this is the place. Crush. There. And that sells for O2. Why not? There you go. It's not much, but it's something, right? Nobody wants to pay full price for gold, though. Crushed gold, 3. So that's 4. 4 times. And that is... Concentrate. 10 for 2. So 5, so it's 20. 20 gold for 1 concentrate. And then you get about 7 for 1 bar. And then you have all the upgrades along the way. So if you're fully upgraded, it'll be like 3? Or will it be less? Might be 2. Because you get 50% extra for every step of the way on there. 4 steps. 3 or 4 steps. This is pretty insane. Yeah, but that's gathering. That's yet another one. Corn and agave and commas and little fruits. Get up there. So what can I grow in this one? That's the same thing. Yes. The same thing. But you need farming instead. That's better. Which means we can take down that other one. We don't need this room for this. There's no real point in having gathering. At least not yet. So, we could use this room for something. 3 living rooms, 2 kitchens, 3 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms. Bathrooms can be at most 25 of the value of primary rooms over the property, currently 34.2. Could get another kitchen going. Not a bad idea. And then we can get all sorts of kitchen stuff in there. So, we could set up the, where's the damn thing? Could take a picture too. No. These fuckers. Just set them up there. They were pretty much free, so. If we can just smack them on there, that'd be great. Guess not. Or are they just always gonna be red? Alright, well, we got 4 of them up and running, why not? Just for the hell of it. And we have 6 to spare, so if somebody steals them, it's alright. Kind of out of whack though, isn't it? Stomach is full anyway. Mm. I do have beets here, but I don't have seeds. Actually, I do have seeds, don't I? Let's chop these guys up. You can keep growing, I don't care. This one, sure, no.
Timber!
Oh, it's a tiny palm. But, you know, hopefully the road lady will show up. Or the road lad. We'll buy gold. Yes, I should put that in. We'll buy gold. I mean, the proper price would be 05, but then I am selling for 1, so. Not sure about the math, though. I mean, he's got 200 available and he's selling for a cent. Like, what? What are you doing? Just, dude, get a clue. I mean, crushed iron ore is 20, so, and you know, this sold out really fucking quick, and that's 05, so. I'm just gonna put it in there. I don't expect anybody to drop anything in there. Yeah, we'll see. You never know. I did buy another chair. Maybe I could put that in here. I just squeezed it in downstairs here. Didn't give me any bonus. 42. Oh, it did give me bonus. My bad. Alright, I'll leave you there then. Good, good. Alright. Where's the thing? thousand bless. Getting to be kind of high up here. I could see the ocean from my house. Not quite. Can see that shit though. That's by the ocean. I can see my neighbor. Good shit.